Hello guys, this is Varun Dubey from WBCom Designs. We are keep coming you with lots of new BuddyPress features. This time it's a BuddyPress group directory. And we are coming with a new directory layout. In the grid layout you have the group avatar, how many activities you have done, what is the time of the last activities, and how many members it have. That is the one layout for the group directory. And we have also given you option to choose a different layout for your groups. BuddyPress has recently introduced BuddyPress cover image functionality for the profile and the groups as well. And to utilize these group cover images on the directory, we are going to present you a new layout for that one. Something like this. With group cover image, their avatar, and all the extra informations, what you gives you an idea about the group activities and who is managing them and how many members they have. What do you think about this layout? We have also inbuilt group type functionality. Like you can search these groups with their group type. It is an inbuilt integration with the Reign theme. You can also check it out. There is a live demo and you can play with all these options at our demos. You can find the link inside the video description. Check out this new layout for the groups. And as an admin, you can select which layout is good for you. Like we have added a simple layout options, like when you go to the BuddyPress setting tabs, you have a BP layout management. And inside the BP layout management, you have group directory layout, and these are the two layouts. You can choose any of them and check how these layouts are. And if you have any suggestion on this layout, if you want to include any additional fields, or if you are expecting something more nicer or cleaner, just throw your ideas. We are here to work on them. Thank you.